Foreign interference in a country's political affairs is clearly extremely serious. We've seen the ramifications of that in the United States in respect of Russia. In Australia, foreign interference, the debates really involve the Chinese government. You can't think of a more serious attack on our democratic process where a foreign power whose interests may be contrary to ours is covertly, clandestinely, behind the scenes seeking to infiltrate and possibly change the outcome of democracy or policy processes in Australia.
We showed for the first time real evidence of the Chinese embassy interfering in a local council here in Sydney by trying to ban a Chinese media outlet which sometimes runs stories which are critical of the Chinese Communist Party. They tried to have them banned from being involved in a New Year festival, and that was pressure exerted by the Chinese consulate in Sydney on our local council here. So there's no doubt that we've managed to expose interference by the Chinese Communist Party in domestic life here.
Our core role is to ensure that where there are attacks on our political processes or attempts to infiltrate or influence our political processes, that we throw those attempts into the sunlight so the community, the public and ultimately our politicians can see what's going on and react accordingly.
For some of the people who spoke on the program, they face real risks for future intimidation of themselves or their families back in China. I think the bravest person in the program was the wife of detained Australian citizen Yang Hengjun, who remains in detention in China. She spoke out publicly for the first time and did that interview with us from China at great risk to herself and her personal safety.